Did you know that you can legally snag fish in Alaska? The rules being you have to be in salt water and you use this gnarly hook. It's a weighted treble, and you chuck this out into the ocean and you jerk it to you, and it snags fish. This is an extremely effective method that lots of people go and they s go snagging at this in Seward. It's a coastal town here in Alaska. If you would want to see more content like this, subscribe.